Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Monday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. A couple of weak systems to contend with this week, but that's really about it with temperatures pretty close to the average. The first of those coming through this morning. Very changeable skies today. We start with clouds and a couple of rain and snow showers very early this morning, but gradually giving way to sunshine, which we'll enjoy this afternoon. Coming with it, though, will be a stronger northwesterly wind, which will kick up at times over 25 miles an hour later today. So 3 p.m. temperatures from 43 in the North Country to 54 in Nashua. Going to feel a little bit colder than that. And eventually the wind will lighten up after midnight tonight, allowing temperatures to drop back between 18 and 28 early tomorrow morning. A lot of sunshine around tomorrow, lighter winds through the afternoon, which everyone will appreciate. Then an increase in clouds tomorrow night. Could be a quick passing mixed shower or maybe a couple of snow showers up in the mountains. Then we head right back into the sunshine. And for Wednesday afternoon, Thursday, and Friday, we are looking at mainly sunny skies. That also could extend with a warming trend on into next weekend. So a couple of more showers still to be had through mid-morning. Beyond that, partial sunshine and breezy. 40s to lower 50s out there this afternoon. Beyond that, cool evening for us tonight as the winds lighten up. And with lighter winds, we're talking a gradual warm-up through the end of the week.